Hi and welcome to this week's web design video blog. This week we're going to show you how to create a simple dynamic menu that uses PHP to highlight to the user which page they are on.
This can obviously be achieved by dropping a class onto each page navigation, but in this tutorial the PHP applies the class automatically, allowing you to source your navigation from a single PHP include file.
So to demonstrate our dynamic PHP menu, we've prepared this small micro website that's available to see online. It's got four pages, and as you can see as you click through the navigation, the link is removed for the page that you're currently browsing, and also the background of the navigation is changed to white, so it's obvious to see for the user which page of the website that they are currently on. Now, like Nick mentioned, this is sourced from all pages using a single navigation include file. So if you download the supporting files and we open those up in Dreamweaver, you'll see that the index page and all other three pages all acquire the same navigation include. So if we open up nav.php, you'll see that this is a simple list of bullet points, and what the PHP is doing is identifying the page that you are currently browsing. These are all declared, as you can see here, index.php, page 2, 3, and 4. So if it identifies that you're browsing one of those pages, it loads a different class. So if we're on page 4, for example, the fourth bullet point would load using this HTML here. If you're on a different page, it would load using this HTML here that also includes the link and a different class for that bullet point. So to use this on your website, or if you're building a new website, I'd recommend downloading it and just having a bit of a play around with it to see what effects you can achieve. Thank you for watching this week. Don't forget you can download the zip file from our supporting blog post at creadesign.co.uk/blog/videos.
Next week, we're looking at HTML access keys and their impact on accessibility.